Jaitley associated as a lawyer, he has fought his case of the Prakash Industries. अरे ठीक है भाई, हमको इतना तो मैं ये कह रहा हूं कि जब कोई लॉयर किसी के केस को देखता है तो इनसाइड आउट उसको पता होता है. तो लीडर लाइक जेटली नोज द फैक्चुअल पोजिशन, रमन सिंह नोज द फैक्चुअल पोजिशन, दिस प्रकाश इंडस्ट्रीज हुआ एसोसिएटेड विद द एसकेएस इंडस्ट्रीज फॉर द लास्ट 30-40 ईयर नोज द नोइंगली एवरीथिंग and he's tried to create this malaf with the malafant.
Yes, sir, can you come back
with
questions?
I'm giving you information, not allegation.
Because
I think on the
90s...
Sir, the question is not... Let me very clear. I'm informing you. If the, Raman Singh has... recommended that doesn't mean the allegations. I'm informing you that Mr. Jaitley was lawyer of this company, read petition, in that judgment has come with the 2.5 lakhs fine to the company.
Mr.
the petitioner.
Did you also admit the fact that this judgment has been challenged in the division bench of the Delhi High Court, number one? Number two, the question is not whether Mr. Raman Singh knows about the case for Mr. Jaitley or about the case. The question is Mr. Sukhmeet Sahai related to you? Whether he's a shareholder.
So there is no question, I told you very clearly.
Whether he's a shareholder or not is not a question. The question is he related to?
He's my brother, there is no question of her. And Sudhir, Sudhir, listen, 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 I, listen, he has his own independent, he's an engineer by profession, he's having, he has 78, he has passed engineering in VIT Misra, and he's having the coal mines and steel business in 78 from that day, as a brother. Listen, he's having his professional relation with the SKS. That has been reflected. There is no question of admitting because I can't have a track of every day.
It is a coincidence that you recommended the same company to the Prime Minister just 2 days before. He, your brother attended the board, the meeting of the screening committee. It is a coincidence that the same company was being recommended by you. Just 2 days before, this is a letter that you wrote to the Prime Minister, and the next day the Prime Minister's office referred it to the Coal Secretary. The third day he attends the meeting of the screening committee. Is this all a
coincidence?
Honorary executive director. Honorary executive director. Listen, this is just, you know, court has clearly indicated that 35 screening committee has taken place in September 2007. Decision has been taken. And 2007-2011 they got offer letter. 2007, they got offer letter. Offer letter means the confirmation that you are being allotted this coal block. My letter is February 2008. I think you kindly go through the judgment. Every point is being, and 36, that letter and that allotment was without my by later 35, the 2007 later, 2007 coal block was allotted to the company without any recommendation of my state recommended there. Like,
this is an answer on the 27th of August 2012 tabled by the Coal Ministry, and in this